Hello everyone, welcome to DCeased issue 5 of 6. Previously Captain Atom and the Atom got infected, right? And Captain Atom blew up. He took out a couple of cities along with him because, you know, he has the power of a few atomic bombs inside his body. And Superman and Wonder Woman got the flashes and Cyborg explained to them what the hell is going on. But anyway, let's begin and I hope you guys enjoy. This was a really well-written issue. I really like this much. I mean, this is the author of this comic is portraying the characters much better than even in the main continuity. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching and bye bye. Well, I mean, the way Superman killed Flash, obviously, I'm pretty sure he's super smart, so he would have known that he's gonna get infected. But anyway, bye bye.